So this is day 19, I think, of the 30-day Mash It Up Dance Challenge. And this is for you to enjoy, get involved with, share, please. And even better, you know, take some pictures of yourself, take a video of yourself doing it. And yeah, and share, and then you will be in a chance to gain access to the online Mash It Up amazing group. It's a beautiful group of instructors and students, and really, really enjoyable to be part of, both as an instructor, hi Alicia, and as a participant. I've done both. Brilliant. Well, I might just get started. Brilliant, thanks Dee. So I'll get started, and we're going to go through some moves. I'm going to try and do a bit of it without music. I hate doing it without music. Kind of defeats the object, but Facebook's being a bit tight with its music license, you know, understandably. But anyway, so I'm going to go through, hi Jojo, and go through some moves. It's really quick and simple. It's literally, I'm on my lunch break, you're probably on your lunch break, and we can just get to it. It's just one routine, short and sweet, and yeah. Some of the moves, I'm really terrible at remembering the names of the moves. There's lots of amazing step creators, and really go and check those out, go and support those guys as well. You know, this is just to give you a flavour of some of these amazing, especially Jamaican dancehall steps. And I'm terrible at remembering the names of them, so please, if you see any moves and they're not all the things that you see in this choreo, especially, is just sort of little bits of lots of different influences. So there are some, well, there's probably one step that I can remember the name to. So if you see anything that you know what it is, please ping it in and let us all know what it is, because it's really important to pay respect and elevate these people that actually create this amazing music and dance. Okay, so I'm going to teach you just two little sections. It's a really well-known track, you'll know it when we do it. Essentially it's a verse and a chorus, so we will start, I think the actual track starts with the chorus, and so we are just going to go swiping down your thigh and up, and then the other side, swiping down your thigh and up, and then you're going to, there's lots of guns in this, then you're going to take your gun back, and then you're going to shoot, two, three, four, so swiping up your thigh, and into the sky, down, into the sky, back, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and this, I cannot remember. Go on, Alicia, I know you do. So we'll slightly play with the tempos, and that will be single, double. And then you just take it back again, take it back, and then here, cross your gun, and it's a bit faster. So that is the chorus, and then the verse is, we're going to take it right down, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and then round, and really bring your body into it. And again, we'll play with the tempo of that a little bit, okay? So it essentially, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and round. But then it's faster as well. And then we're going to go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then we're going to go one, two, three, four. Okay. So put it together, the verse. Da, 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 da. To the side. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Hey, and that's it. That's your verse and chorus. We're gonna do each bit with a bit of music. Hey, brilliant. Oh, hello, Bob. Hello, guys. Brilliant. I'm gonna play a tiny bit of music to do each of those two. Hopefully, it doesn't recognise it. Here we go. It's just not the same without the music. Wait a minute. That might be all right. I've got too many. No. We'll get there. It's all a bit too lively. We'll get there. Okay, so, verse. One last move. I know, it's really cold, Pav, even more reason to keep moving. So the last move, which I can remember the name of, is Tangle, I think, by Supreme Ladies. So please go and check them out, and they are amazing moves. It's called Tangle. We're gonna go forward. You're gonna clasp your hands, or whatever's comfortable. Bring them up. One, two, three, and strong. Four, five, six, seven, eight, and you're going to really whine. Okay, so hands to the side, middle, up, strong. Five, six, seven, eight. Okay, so I'm with the steps. One, two, three, four, whine. Six, seven, eight. Side together, up, down, eight. And do it once more. And side, middle, up, strong. Six, seven, eight, and that's it. Okay, brilliant. Oh, hello, Claire. Okay, so we won't do that to the music. I think we will go straight into it. Let's go straight into it and see what happens. I've got a fear about Facebook. Hopefully I'm wrong. All right, kiddo. Okay, so you'll know this. Woo-hoo, yay. No girl can't tell me about my mother. 16 shots, we go longer than another. Them no fi talk, but they real done that. Put money in a pump, them a bun like gummer. No boy can't diss me or my mother. Round here, it's ice, everybody need ammo. 16 shots, we go shut out in the time. Again. Should we try once more? I will if you will. Let's do it. We haven't got cut off. And that's it, I've got to go. I've got to go back to work. Other work. Okay, hopefully you're still there. I can see a few of you are still there, so let's just go for it once more. No girl can't tell me about my mother. 16 shots, we go longer than another. Them no fit talk, but they read under the. Put money in a pump, them a bun like gummer. No boy can't diss me or my mother. Round here in sight, everybody need ammo. 16 shots, we go shatter any brother. Thanks so much for coming, and I hope that brightened up your Monday. It certainly energised me and brightened it up. Really great to see you again. Don't forget to, oh, thanks Pam, lots of love. I love the love, so much love in Mash It Up. Please do come and join us, and share this out and join us in December, January, February, whenever you like. Lovely, thanks so much everyone. Mwah.